Unit 3, recording 10.3. Is the fourth agricultural revolution coming, but who will really benefit from it? Section 2. However, new technologies have always brought about both opportunities and threats. Many previous agricultural technologies were also greeted with enthusiasm before leading to controversy later on. For example, the first genetically modified crops and chemicals, such as the pesticide DDT, a synthetic organic compound used as insecticide. It is toxic to animals and is known to accumulate in the tissues. It is now banned in many countries. Taking into account wider controversies surrounding new technologies, a careful approach to those looks wise. It is vital that we understand who might lose and what can be done about it, and ask wider questions whether new advanced technologies will actually bring about the expected changes. Industrial salmon farming provides a good example. As stocks of wild fish have been dramatically reduced by overfishing, entrepreneurs have started using new technologies to raise salmon in fish farms, and this has produced a negative effect on traditional salmon fisheries, and the opponents were right to have good reasons to fear the loss of jobs. Yet, new methods of farming have evolved which have made it possible to reduce the cost of salmon for millions of consumers. The demand for salmon has increased, and new job opportunities in the fish farming sector were created. Another big issue is more inequalities this new revolution can lead to. History suggests technology companies and larger agribusinesses are often the winners in this kind of exchange, and benefits don't always trickle down to smaller family farms. In the context of the fourth agricultural revolution, this could mean farmers are not able to fully access the data gathered on their farms by new technologies. They rely on companies to maintain increasingly important and complex equipment. A use of information technologies is widespread in agribusiness. Food producers use barcodes and automated labeling for product identification and tracking. E-commerce has become extremely popular, and now a great number of customers are buying online. Yet, of course, there are numerous problems. Companies have to invest to maintain competitive IT systems and to train the personnel to acquire the necessary skills. As for consumers, they also express concerns about, for example, expired shelf life of foodstuff or greenwashing. Therefore, it is necessary to identify where benefits and disadvantages of new agricultural technology will occur and for whom. This process must include a wide range of people to help create society-wide responsible visions for the future of farming.